All places have a story just waiting to be told. Whether it's in a grocery store, a cafe, or even your home, a narrative can form anywhere. Visual artist Adler Guerrier displays history and Miami through different media to show his audience that any time and place can create a story.
My name is Addler Guerrier. I am a visual artist. I make artwork with various media, photography, some printmaking techniques, sculpture, video. The show's titled Formulating a Plot, which takes its inspiration from an historical incident relating to Omari Baraka. He was, in essence, condemned by a judge with that particular phrase, that he was found to be formulating a plot to incite riot. Seeing how Baraka was a playwright and a poet, formulating plots is what he does as a profession. To be found guilty of doing that is an interesting turn of phrase. In a way, I always thought it was one of the biggest compliments an artist can receive, to be condemned by your work in a way. The idea of plot making, or the idea of plot, both references storytelling in the case of Baraka, but also references place. Places in themselves are kind of empty vessels that actually require an inhabitant, people, us, to actually make them worthwhile, give them value. So formulating a plot is as much about telling stories as much as to actually make place worthwhile. So the works that's in the exhibition are taking different strategies that underline that complexity of place. 90-something percent of all these images are of South Florida. I work where I live, and quite literally some of these work are in my backyard. And a lot of my work is actually attempting to play to both audiences, those who can recognize the specificness of places, specific neighborhoods, downtown Miami, South Miami, Little Haiti, or Hollywood, Florida, and those who don't know the name of those places, but see palm trees and fruit trees in the background, or and actually recognize spaces that I hope they want to engage, or I hope they can project their own narrative or even sense of self within this frame or within what the image proposes. Cities, by definition, involve this shared communal idea. And that's also this idea of plot, right? Because we have many stories that we tell aren't so bounded to the individual, but it's cities, it's a story that seems to hover around somewhere. And through the generation, through time, everyone tend to tell the same stories.
For more information about Adler Guerrier and his exhibit, Formulating a Plot, visit PAM.org.